Volatility is the epitome of emergency medical services. One second, you're assisting a fall. The next, someone is barely hanging on to life. It's easy for this to breed anxiety, burnout, stress, but remember to pace yourself. Decompress. Debrief. Take time to mentally prepare for the next call. Remember to take care of yourself, and to take it one call at a time.